And to level 8, let bygones be, bygones. Let's organize the reunion. Help Angela invite her old classmates. And I can afford this. More time before the coffee spills over. And what's this? I shall save up for that then. Just need another 50 coins. And there's Matt. What do you think? Doesn't your reunion sound fun? Not to me, it doesn't. I'm happy to let the past stay in the past. Besides, reunions are just for people who just want to be in the spotlight. I know, right? What are those people thinking? Besides, who would be my date? Matt, can I ask you something? Uh-oh, is this the dreaded where we had to talk? No, not yet anyway. I'm just wondering what happened with you and Janet after high school. Not much. She went and started a new life for herself halfway around the world. Before too long, we stopped staying in touch. Perfect! Even if she did find out about the reunion, she'd probably be too late. I can't believe my ears. It wouldn't be right to not invite her. Like she'd care anyway. She chose to leave her life here behind. You know, it's called a reunion for a reason. It's for people to reunite. Haven't seen her since the last time I saw Keith. Some brothers we are, huh? And another product for the bracelet. Text Angela's old classmates. I shall, and I can hold 6 items. Hey Susan, I'm organizing a reunion. Do you want to come? See, 1 text down. 4 more to go. Hi Alexa, how are you doing? I'm organizing a reunion. Are you interested? See, 3 beads. At least I still have a cleaner. Deliver that. Nope. Hi Caroline, it's Angela. Do you want to come to our high school reunion? I shall try that again. Deliver that. And back to this. Hey Ellie, I'm organizing our high school reunion. Can I count you in? Hopefully. See, I hear the mouse. But there's so much going on. Hi Nicole, do you want to come to my high school reunion? See, just take the money. And one of each for the bracelet. Better serve you fast. There you are. Deliver that. Smart. Make more coffee. Entertain them. Coffee's ready. There you are. Perfume the purse. Clean over there. And where is that mouse? Could be anywhere. Probably not by the window. It's probably on the left side somewhere if I can't see him now. Hopefully I do spot him though. See, you can have that. You need your dress. Entertain. And I need to make a whole lot more dresses. See, clean over there. Need some sunglasses. Smart. And final chance to see that mouse. Hopefully I can spot him. Especially since the place isn't that crowded anymore. Hopefully it's enough. See, do you want perfume? Nope, you want coffee. Always forget to make it. Oh, see the mouse. Glad I spotted you finally. So you make another coffee just in case, and of course that's exactly what you want. And make some more. Latte's ready, and grab 2 dresses. Clean over there. Take the money. Three of a kind. And just grab some sunglasses. And clean the last area of the day. Smart. Stunning. And everything's clean. Hey, Emily. Do you still have Joss Williams' number? Great. Give my love to Mom. Bye, Em. Your sister seems lovely. She is, mostly. No, I'm kidding. I couldn't do it without her. Sometimes it felt like she was my favorite. Was a favorite, you know? I wouldn't know. I've never had a big sister. Now you got me, right? Fabulous. And to the challenge. The tray will get smaller and smaller as time goes on. Oh. At least I'll get more money for delivering products. And better start making everything I can. See, I need this, perfume, and sunglasses, and the dress. Seeing an entertainer. Yep. I already see it getting smaller and smaller. See sunglasses, and you. Clean over there, entertain. Three of those. Yep. Don't have a cleaner. Yep. There's a mouse. One day, Willa. Amazing. And that's a lot of money. Got the bracelet. Sharp. And I got that. Entertain you. Deliver that. Need two dresses. And. Yep. Moving too fast for my own good. Get your dress as well while I'm up there. Entertain. Need a purse. And I need coffee. And coffee's ready. There you are. And have a purse. Need to clean those two areas. And make more dresses. So you entertain her while I grab socks and shoes. Or just socks. See, bracelet for you. And your latte. Nice and quick. And take your money.
Cool.
Clean over there. You guys want two dresses? And I could only give you one at a time. But one thing, all that shall change. See, three bracelets. Entertain.
Cool.
And hand you a dress. Clean the racks and get ready to clean that dressing room. See, entertain.
Sharp.
Take the money. One of each for the bracelet. And grab some red heels. Blue purse for you. And get ready to clean. Nice and clean, and they both have beating hearts.
Cool.
And another job done. And on to level 9. Stitching things together. Let Angela try on her fabulous dress for the reunion. And so need another 100 to buy the last upgrade. Okay, you ready? Well, it's Tristique. Is it Tristique enough? Will let me take center stage at my high school reunion? I think so, but what do I know? Never been to anything like that. It would look great on you too, by the way. Hey, I know. Why don't you ask your mom if you can come to my reunion with me? It'll give you a chance to see what prom is about. Sort of. Plus, if you're lucky, I'll let you crown me after I'm voted honorary prom queen. And some cones. Let's see, entertain them while they wait. Perfume and a white purse. And luckily I don't have to worry about a drinking tray. Not for now, at least. Perfume and a white purse. But it was nice having Chloe. Now I don't have a cleaner. But one day I will again. Entertain. Grab a dress. And deliver. And you need beads and perfume. Grab the mouse. That was nice, simple, and easy at least. And I got one of those. Gonna have to clean the dressing room again though.
Cool.
Get two dresses in and get those areas clean. While they grab the purse and the shoes. And a bracelet for the road. See, delivered and delivered.
Smart.
Grab those heels. And take your money. Keep trying it on, and almost finish. And mission complete. Now I have another stall open.
Cool.
So you grab two of those. Gonna need those dresses. Entertain her. And
Smart.
Entertain her. See, white purse. And mission accomplished.
Amazing.
See, entertain. As I clean.
Sharp.
Gonna need a blue purse.
Sparkling.
And a dress. Deliver
Wonderful.
Both. Entertain them. And I'm gonna need some coffee.
Smart.
Well, let's go and grab some perfume. Deliver that. Sunglasses. Dress. And beads. Clean up over there. Entertain.
Stunning.
And luckily she didn't lose her patience.
Sharp.
Which is always nice. Need some beads.
Sparkling.
For a lovely combo. White purse.
Cool.
And that orange dress. And entertain you. Out of orange dresses. Make a few more. Deliver that. You just want a white purse. And what about you? Blue purse it is. See, they're all done. Gonna have to clean first.
Sharp. Amazing.
And level complete with 3 stars. So, how do you like America? Devance nos Paulo and Angelis Maman? I want you to have an American prom, so while you're here, we'll speak English. You're really really think you're gonna like the new dress, Mom. And the lady at the store is really nice as well. Did you know she's organizing a high school reunion?
And there's matching Max.
Who? Victoria? No, the other lady who helped me create my prom dress. Come to think of it, didn't you also go to Segward High? Yes, dear. Why do you ask? I think she did as well. I think you'll like her, Mom. Her prom night was a total disaster, just like yours. With her high school reunion coming up, she wants a second chance to get things right. Mom, where are you going? Enough talk. Time to go shopping at Victoria's.